आसमानी हो गई शगुन पे देखो शादमानी हो गई है गुड़िया री गुड़िया तेरा गुड्डा परदेसिया जोड़ी आसमानी
कबूल कबूल वाला शोर कोनो में आज हेलो गाइस वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल दिस इज बुशा फ्रॉम ब्यूटी बस बाय बुशा Those who are new, please take a moment to subscribe to my channel. Today, I have created this very special Aadh look, or you can say Kabin look. It's a very significant part in Muslim wedding. Basically, documentation or registration usually took place in this segment. So that's why this part is very important. So, bride usually prefer to have her makeup by her own at home. So that's why many of you requested me, please create a look and include this cabin look in your wedding series. So today here I am, and I tried to make this look elegant, but following some simple process and using some super drugs of product that you can create it at your home. So I hope you are going to enjoy this tutorial. So without doing any further ado, let's get started. Okay, first I'm going to start with my eye makeup now I'm going to prime my lid with help of this concealer, Makeup Revolution concealer, this one. To avoid crease, now I am applying this MAC Studio Fix Compact in the shade NC42. For eye makeup today, I'm using this Huda Beauty Topaz Obsession palette, this one. It's a beautiful palette. And from this palette, I'm taking exactly the match shade with my sari, this dusty orange kind of a shade. I'm taking this small blending brush and I'm trying to deposit this dusty orange color on my crease area. Taking this yellow shade now I'm going to take this a very dark coffee kind of a color from this palette and with the help of a pencil brush I'm going to apply this color all over my lid. Very roughly I'm going to draw my eyeliner with help of this Stay Quirky Kajal, this one. It's a purely black kajal. So exactly I'm trying to create a smoky look. Now I'm going to take this copperish kind of a shimmery shade, this copper kind of a shade, and I'm going to apply this exactly center of my lid. Now again with help of my small blending brush I'm going to blend my overall crease. Now I'm using this Benefit Pen Ink Eyeliner. Uh, as it's a cabin look, so a little bit more glamour I should include in this eye look. So I'm taking this Technique the glitter eyeshadow. It's a rose gold kind of a glitter. So let me add some on my lid, just a little bit. For my lashes, I'm using this 3D Mink lashes, this one. Actually, I have bought a whole set. The company name is Xingping. It's a Chinese brand. One of you commented me, like, it comes up with this kind of packaging. It looked like this. So here you're going to have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, like 7 pair of lashes, and I will give you the purchase link. So I'm using this a very natural kind of a lashes. It doesn't have that much dramatic kind of a lashes. Now I'm going to start my base makeup. I'm using this Fursani Unicorn Essence, this one. I have already cleaned my face and already I have moisturized as well, but still I'm using this Essence just to have a little bit of inherent glow. For primer, I'm using this Rimmel London Fix and Protect SPF 20F. This primer, it's not a silicone based, it's kind of moisturizing. It gives kind of moisturizing effect. So I'm using this one. And I'm using this orange color corrector from the Makeup Revelation Conceal and Corrector. This one, it's an orange corrector and it's quite pigmented, guys, so you have to take a literally very little amount. Now I'm going to apply this Makeup Revelation Banana Loose Powder. And don't skip this step, guys, because otherwise this orange corrector will mix with your foundation while you are applying foundation, so it will look very orangey kind of effect. Yeah. So for foundation, I'm using this Maybelline Superstay Full Coverage Foundation, one of my favorite foundation, and I'm in the shade Golden 312. I'm taking 2 pump. And to highlight my under eyes and some high points of my face, I'm going to use this again, this Makeup Revelation Conceal Define Concealer in the shade C8. Again, I'm taking this Makeup Revolution Banana Loose Powder to bake my face and concealer. For contour and bronzing, today I'm using this W7 Honolulu Contour Powder. This one. So I'm using this tapered brush. For blush, I'm using Maybelline Fit Me blush in the shade Rose, this one. It's a purely light pink. This one. Highlighter time, so I'm using this Rimmel London highlighter palette, this one. And before that, just to get more payoff, I'm going to apply this Smashbox water photo finish primer water and setting spray. So I'm taking a green color eyeshadow. You can choose any kind of eyeshadow palette where you can find a green color. So I'm taking a green color from this Morphe colorful palette. This one. And just to make a contrast with this look and to a little bit emphasis on my eye look, so I'm going to use this green color. Some mascara. For lipstick today, I have chosen this Juvia's liquid matte lipstick in the shade Soil. It's a perfect match with my sari.
आसमानी हो गई शगुन पे देखो शादमानी हो गई है गुड़ियारी गुड़िया.
Okay guys, so this is the final look. I hope you have enjoyed this tutorial. While I was creating this look, I really enjoyed and the final outcome is very attractive, I must say. And I'm quite happy with my output. So yeah, if you have liked this tutorial, then don't forget to give me a big thumbs up. Share this video with your friends and family. And also hit the bell button as you can have more updates. I will come back soon with a brand new tutorial. Obviously, a brand new episode of this wedding series. Till then, take care. Bye. Be happy. Stay healthy. And I love you all.